voice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly. I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run.
Yeah.
stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Holders, right there.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
You don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Go, go!
I hear him up ahead. Tess, you got any idea which way? Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was.
Well, over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Hey, Tess.
Coming. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around. Another one. Shit.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They smell the sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Clint!
You said it.
I appreciate it.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Over through here. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay, we got away from it.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, it's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Thank you.
Charlie, cool.
Stay down.
Actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. I'm just saying.
I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go.
You got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Here we go.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
I know. Or the city.
How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those you guys call her bit me. What was that?
I see.
Are you with me? You were bitten?
No.
I went to her for help. Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot me.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you.
Ah, shit. Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
What is this place? It's
an old museum. Some of these things are 100 years old.
Really? Wow.
All right, watch your head. All right, go.
Oh.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Tess?
Over here!
Oh,
Get off!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. The